A stranger danger alert in Redford. Two teenage girls told police they were approached by a man in a dark green van who gestured to them to come towards him. It happened at the Redford Oaks Shopping Center on Grand River, west of 7 Mile. The girls ran into a store to get away from the suspect. He's described as an adult black male driving a dark green 2004 Econoline van. If you have any information, call Redford Police.